get them.
Great club.
Couple of Americans are studying shit in
Spanish. Oh, hello.
You can't go here.
DJ Raven, Doug!
Jason! Hey, you stay for my set,
Most
right?
Most deaf. Hey, you seen my kid brother?
With a baseball cap?
Yeah.
Yeah, went into the washroom with your friends. Should watch out. Girls here overcharge.
Shit. Thanks, man. I'll catch you later.
You babe or girl?
Hey, you kissed out your pet.
My hands were on my ass, so the way I see it, she should
you
pay
know,
me.
Hey. We'll fuck you up.
I'm not giving you shit, pal.
Dude, can you chill out for a sec? Look, I...
Riley, shut the fuck up and go get me a beer. You're acting like a pussy.
What?
Hey, bro, chill. Let's go back in. Hey, no more fights. You promised.
As you wish.
Con someone else, guys.
Hey, big dude must pay.
Fuck you, asshole.
You think you're better than us?
Yeah, I do.
This our turf, not yours. Watch your back.
We'll see about that.
Wow, looks great.
Yeah, it just needs a little more love, but we're almost done.
Thanks for taking the reins.
Hey, you're doing the same thing out there.
Hey, I got a crazy question. You won first place at that swimming championship this year, right?
Yeah, 400 meter.
What did it feel like winning? Not afterward on the podium, but in the water when you hit the pad.
I was really present. Like, the whole world was me.
You know, I never thought I'd be able to kill someone. The first time, it felt wrong. Which is good, right? But now, it feels like winning.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks for the protection, This place is fucking Willy Wonk it out. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a fire to inhale. Catch you later. I think I'm gonna go get buzzed. See ya.
Better find the others.
Willis, that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks the... You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. But you must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What about a knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith 4 hours you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trajanta. He knew where it was. Varsity got the wanker's boat, research he was doing on some Chinese treasure, and his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, oh, fucking knife. It's location. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat, find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Back off.
Kitching forward, no.
To see what's up.
Need that research. Get on that computer.
Oh my god!
Look! How many pirates are on this boat?
What happened to the alarm?
Stop me, motherfucker! Stop me!
You better show yourself!
Ah!
my friend? I'm gonna find and kill you! Out of my way!
I bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?
Rise and shine. Come on.
Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, eh?
But get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go. You found my project?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent, very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.